cave lion, considered to have been one of the largest lions ever existed. It was widely distributed from the Iberian Peninsula, Southeast Europe, East European Plain, across most of Northern Eurasia. This cat may have been over 10% bigger than the modern African lion. Isotopic analysis of bone collagen samples indicates that reindeer, saiga antelope, bison, and cave bear cubs were prominent in the diet of this creature. In 2016, comparison with that of an African lion revealed the cave lion hair was probably similar in color as that of the modern lion, just lighter. In addition, the cave lion is thought to have had a very thick and dense undercoat comprising closed and compressed yellowish to white wavy downy hair with a smaller mass of darker colored guard hairs, possibly an adaptation to the Ice Age climate. Two 55,000 years old cave lion cubs were found 2 years ago in near perfect condition, having been preserved in the Siberian permafrost since the Ice Age. The cubs were believed to have been a few weeks old when they died, but now experts say the tiny creatures did not have time to be fed by their mother before they perished. No trace of mother's milk has been found in their stomachs. DNA from these animals may help to revive the lost cave lion species in Jurassic Park-style laboratories. But for now, science is gaining valuable new insights into a species known until recently only from skeletal remains and cave drawings by ancient men. We will finally be able to find out what the cave lions really look like. This dinosaur, named the Mansurosaurus shahani, is part of a really successful group of sauropods called the Titanosaurs.